Brazil at last success. Close defeats, 2-3, 2-3 against Austria and Serbia earlier in the proceedings. But today, a 3-2 win against Russia. Cazuo Matsumoto, two wins. First of all, against Alexander Shibayev in the first match, then in the last against Mikhail Pajkov. Now, I saw your reaction when you won. You must be delighted and very pleased with your form.
I think we fought from the beginning like big, very hard, and finally the result came, and it was like a relief, you know, to feel this winning of this match. So I think we are very happy, very proud of the Brazil team, and thank you very much for the support.
Well, I think also to beat Russia, they have a tremendous record in the world of table tennis. For a country from Latin America to succeed at that level, that must give you an extra incentive.
Of course, I think. We practice hard and we work hard, so I think the results is coming right now. I think the Comité Olympique, they are helping a lot, I think. I'm very happy. I'm very proud of everybody.
Well, a tremendous performance today. Two quality players, and of course yourself, Gustavo. You beat Mikhail Pajkov, but then lose to Alexander Shibayev. Now, what about the match against Pajkov? Like yourself, left-handed.
Yeah, I was in trouble against Pajkov. He was taking initiative in every point. I wasn't finding a solution, but I keep fighting during this match, and I could find a way to impose my match, my style, and I could play my own style. I could attack, I could be more aggressive, so then it was really better.
But difficult against Alexander Shibayev. What were the problems there?
I was leading first set, I was 9-7, and I didn't take the opportunity to win first set, and then he got confident, and during all match I had problems to see how he served. He hide the service, I can't see which spin he put, or if it's half long or short. I had trouble and I couldn't adapt, and he played more free, so it was really difficult. Okay, it's many days of competitions already, and I think I could fight a little bit more to fight against these problems, but unfortunately I couldn't keep stable. He also played very good. I have to recognize that he has very good level, and I couldn't.
Well, a good level you mentioned, Gustavo, but of course your first match in this tournament is a certain Zhu Xin, the world number one. That's a little difficult to start with, but going back to your match against Austria, you lose 3-2, but you beat both Chen Weixing and Robert Kardosh. Now, those are two very, very fine performances, especially Chen Weixing. There aren't many defenders in Latin America.
Yeah, I'm very happy that I made some performances here. As Cazuo said, we are practicing a lot, and here is not our main goal. Of course, we want to win as much as we can and make the best results for our country, that is investing a lot on us, because we will have Olympic Games in Brazil. So, but this tournament is only one step for evolution. Already, we are really happy to be in the first division, in the championship division. We knew it could be really hard for us because we are quite a young team. Even if we participate in a lot of international competitions, our mental part made many evolution, so inside ourselves and inside our heads, we are quite young, so it's only one step, and unfortunately we had very close matches to win, and we didn't catch the opportunity, and finally the last one we succeed.
Well, you succeeded. Cazuo, I think the best performance ever from Brazil was maybe 2006 in Bremen. You finished 16th. Now, you'll be playing for places 13 to 24. Can you go better than 16?
I really believe so. I think we have a good team. I think Gustavo, I think all of us, we are playing very good. For sure, you have opportunity to catch a better place.
Well, the ambition's earned, of course, is Rio 2016 to look forward to. But for now, after two close defeats, it's a close win for Brazil, for Cazuo Matsumoto and for Gustavo Tsuboi.